too bad Donhub's not here. He's like a walking encyclopedia. He knows a ton of complicated stuff. Maybe even elevator repair.
I don't know that one.
Whoa! Why are you here? And how did you get here before us?
I took another route to the upper level. I saw you guys from up there. Arlan is in the control room. He's been injured, but not fatally.
You found him. Will he know what to do about this elevator?
I suppose as the head of the security department, he should know.
Then let's go talk to him. Running into me.
Interest in still being caught.
You couldn't have done it without me.
Deliver the rare relic Herta trusted us to find. We didn't expect to arrive during an invasion.
Why is the Antimatter Legion targeting you guys? It seems they just ignored the surface of the planet and came straight to the space station.
I have no idea. The Legion came at a very suspicious time, almost right after the security system suddenly failed. Lead researcher Asta immediately began to organize the evacuation. I was supposed to cover everyone as they evacuated, but I didn't expect to end up failing in this task.
Don't be too hard on yourself. Your leg and dominant hand were injured. It was a wise decision to hide here and avoid a head-on encounter with the Legion.
Yeah, most of the staff have been evacuated safely. So right now, our highest priority is to return to the Master Control Zone and plan a counterattack. So, do you know how to use the elevator? I couldn't start it.
After the evacuation was complete, the elevators were all shut down to keep the Legion away from the Master Control Zone. Since Lady Asta sent you to look for me, I assume she must have given you the encryption key for accessing the elevator system?
Oh, right. She did give me some sort of card.
March.
But where did I put it?
Console over there to unlock the elevator.
Let's go.
Hold on. I only activated the elevator on the highest floor. We'll have to go there to use it. Because I mustn't give the Legion any chance to reach the Master Control Zone by the elevator. I must ensure the safety of the station staff. So I'll have to trouble you to take a bit of a detour. Apologies.
Huh? You're not coming with us?
My leg is injured. I'd only slow you down. I'll stay here and shut down the elevator once you've made it to the Master Control Zone.
You won't slow us down. And you should be able to shut down the elevators from the Master Control Zone, right?
Agreed. He and I made it here safely. And now we've also got Danhong. We're more than enough to protect you. Let us worry about the Antimatter Legion. You just follow us and keep yourself alive. Aren't you a nice kid?
Thank you.
Why the Antimatter Legion would invade the station, Arlan?
They must have come for Madame Herta's collection. But as to why, I see.
It's too late to repent. Attack them now. Make it quick.
Huh. You couldn't have done it without me.
Thank you. Step aside. I have no interest in still getting caught.
You have the worst luck running into
the truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision. Clemency? Never heard of it.
My turn!
Shut down.
Yes, to stall the enemy, more or less.
This will strengthen our position. Past victories don't guarantee future ones. Of recollection technology. They allow you to carry memories around. Very potent enhancement items. I heard the corporation paid a lot for the usage rights, but I've no idea how hurt I managed to get hold of one.
They were acquired legitimately. That's all I can say. Take them. They're very useful in combat.